platforms, which was installed at 1990. It had come along with one emergency genset, so-called emergency genset at WH. And this engine caters to the requirement of power when there is a shutdown or blackout. It had failed in 2002, then it failed in 2004, and again 2007. I would like to put a statement on record here that we are very impressed with their professional approach and the quality of their workmanship. I, along with my management of ONGC, would like to pay our sincere thanks to Mr. Uday Purohit and his esteemed team.